Chicago thyroid doctor answers, why do I still feel awful even though I'm on thyroid medication? If you've been taking thyroid medication as directed, but still struggle with symptoms, it's likely something's been missed. Unfortunately, it is not uncommon for those with low thyroid to continue to feel awful even while on medication. If you're still experiencing symptoms, they seem to be worsening, or perhaps you've developed new symptoms, a functional wellness care practitioner can likely help. Thyroid medication is a common choice for many who are determined to have low thyroid according to blood work, TSH, thyroid stimulating hormone levels, or perhaps a few other thyroid function markers are often checked in lab work when a thyroid problem is suspected. If these levels fall outside of what's determined to be a normal range, medication may be recommended. The hope is that when TSH levels are normalized, symptoms will be alleviated. Sometimes, however, TSH levels may be brought into a normal range, but the body still fails to utilize hormones properly. There may be a variety of causes. Only testing can determine the specifics of the problem. According to basic blood work, it may appear everything is fine. Meanwhile, the patient still feels terrible. Until the root cause of the thyroid dysfunction is identified and properly managed, symptoms are likely to continue and they may even worsen. Functional wellness involves safe, natural therapeutic support that is comprehensive and customized. For more information, visit ChicagoThyroidHelp.com.